Greetings, critical viewers, and welcome to my playthrough of Alien Isolation. It's a brand new horror game, one of the most anticipated titles of this year, and I'm very excited to play. In fact, I don't even really want to talk about this game. I just want to get into it. I usually have like a 1 minute spiel that I do before the start of every game, but we're just gonna dive right into this one. And we're gonna be playing on medium, which is still a challenge, but one you may survive. So let's go. And this is where I'm gonna set the gamma or whatever, because I know it gets darker on YouTube somehow magically, and but at the same time I don't want it to be too visible because that kind of ruins it. And yeah, let's get this thing underway. Very excited. The motion tracker can be heard if you are very close to an enemy. Use it wisely. I will keep that in mind, game. Thank you very much.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane, Lambert, Parker, Brett, Ash, and Captain Dallas are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley. Last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
Ripley? I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda. A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Zeta Reticula.
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent freeport facility.
I know what it is.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days. We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing. Look, Ripley, when this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know why you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you? I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrens if you want to come along. Maybe there'll be some closure for you.
So, they actually got Sigourney Weaver to voice that intro. That's actually pretty interesting. All right, so it looks like we're finally in. Please sign in. Don't tell me what to do, but okay. Welcome, A. Ripley. So we're playing her daughter. Okay, forgive me if I don't have the alien timeline correct, but this appears to take place in between the first movie and the second movie. Perpetual motion machine. The future is so advanced. So yeah, these are the little sleep chambers or whatever. That's cool. Everybody's got their little knickknacks on their desk except for this guy. He's boring. He just has magazines. Okay, cool. Well, so far, gotta say, just based on that opening cutscene, you know, the only things I've really seen in this game are some trailers. Graphics are really good, but that was kind of expected with this game, so I'm not that surprised. Cigarettes. Okay, so you can smoke on the spaceship. For some reason, that seems dangerous. Use registration points to save your progress. They will warn you if enemies are nearby. Like this? Oh, you can look both ways. That's cool. Yeah, sure. Save it. Save it to a fucking cassette tape. Alright. Dirty magazines. Get dressed. That'd probably be good. Probably don't want to walk out half naked. Ooh, you can actually see your feet. Cool. A lot of first-person games, you can't see your body, so... Yeah, visually, this game is great, and I think they kind of nailed the look of the ship from the first movie. I mean, it's got that feel to it. There's a toilet, but it's out of order. caution, wet floor. Ew, gross! Learn how to aim. I don't think I want to take a shower right now. That seems counterproductive considering I just got dressed. So this is where I just got dressed, in the personal storage. Okay, here we go. Maybe this is what I do. Use it! Okay, so this is crew roster. I'm signed in, I guess. Didn't I just come this way? Okay, so this is my sleep chambers. I went to the left, so now I go this way. Spacesuits! Wow. Yeah, they totally nailed the look, man. This is impressive. I'm guessing that this goes, like, out. We don't want to go there yet. I'll go to the left, I guess. Does it say where we go? Oh, hey there. It's that guy. Hey, man.
Ah, Ripley.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities, a well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to...
The Nostromo?
Yes, M-class. A later pattern, but close in spec.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
Haven't seen her. I'll go check on her.
Please do. So, this ship was patterned after the Nostromo, so this is the facehugger room. Oh, God. So, is this guy an android? Because he kind of seems like one. Well, he's British, for one. It wasn't Bishop British in the original movie? Anyway. Yeah, he doesn't need much sleep either, so... Look at these cute little sinks. Looks so great. Hi. Yeah, this is a... Yeah. Oh, man. Crazy. Awesome. Thanks for that. Alright, see you later, Samuels. Go keep doing the doodads on the doodad, or whatever. The beepity-boopy stuff. And I'll just move on with my life. cardboard box just sitting there. Somebody gets fired, they know where to go. Pack up all their stuff. Woo, look at this. Look at the lighting. I like it. Hello. Oh, no way.
Taylor, good morning.
Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either. Sorry. I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
You get used to it.
I don't do long haul very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. Realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
Yeah, I just talked to him. He told me to come talk to you, and now I completed my objective.
All personnel to the bridge. Approaching Sevastopol Station.
All right, hold your horses. I'm reading some personal logs in the terminal. Hey, Taylor. I got your case request. It may take me a while to dig out the files, and the incident happened before my time at the company, so I'm a bit fuzzy on the details. In 2122, the Weyland-Yutani cargo vessel, the USCSS Nostromo, went missing. No trace was found of its cargo or crew. Ooh, page up and page down is scroll. Apart from a new science officer, the rest of the crew had worked together before, seven in all. And there's the cast! Ha ha! Okay, all this stuff. Alright. So wait, how come it opens on the personal folder? Seems like it should open on the shared folder. Well, whatever. Okay. See ya. That was a nice little... foray into the personal details.
Hope you all had a restful journey.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshal Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how are we doing?
SMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Alright, so things are gonna go to shit.
Briefing documents.
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
Collect my briefing document? Certainly! But first I'm gonna go this way. Oh, it's this room! Wow, they paid a lot of attention to detail. I really like this game so far. I mean, like, we're not even doing anything except walking around looking at shit. But, totally cool. I got an achievement for that.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
Is that damage?
It looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Weyland-Yutani
Bond. You're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over. Marshal, this is the Torrens. Say again. The station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option, and it's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you. Depressurizing. Oh, fuck. Hating this. Just shadow me, Taylor. You too, Samuels.
Affirmative.
Just keep moving!
Taylor Ripley, hold on!
Holy crap. I got chills during that cutscene. That was really well done. Yeah, that was really well done. kind of reminded me of Gravity, that last part. Actually, if it was like Gravity, she would have slipped about 1,000 times and not been able to catch anything. Oh my gosh. So, aside from this having the exact same plot as Dead Space, pretty good. I don't really have any complaints so far. Which is good, because we just, basically all we've done is like the tutorial section. Alright, thanks for the hood right here. Objective, find help. Something tells me there's not going to be any. Change. Yeah, get me out of this suit, please. I don't really want to walk around in it. I have a feeling we're going to change into it later. They didn't make that hood for nothing. Oh, I could have done it there, too. Thought they were different. Okay, so we're actually in the ship now. Oh, God. Oh, God. So, I assume there's a xenomorph on board here. Use registration points to manually save your progress. They will warn you if enemies are nearby. So, you look around, I see. You have like a, you have a chance to do, okay. Cool. Yeah, I really am a fan of this so far. This is very good, but I'll stop,
Oh.
Okay.